Hello everyone, here you are watching Dr. Vipin Kumar, and today I am going to tell you about the tensiometer. I think you are knowing this term since your graduation program. You can see here, this is the simple one of the instrument that is called tensiometer, and I want to explain you the different component of the tensiometer. Here you are seeing, this is actually the ceramic cup, porous ceramic cup, through which the water will, from this inside, it will come out through the suction, and this is the actually a vacuum gauge where this the pressure will be measured, and this is the this is the cup. Inside that we will fill the, when we will install this instrument inside the soil, up to the 30 centimeter, yeah, up to 15 centimeter, yeah, up to the 30 centimeter. After that, when you, water will be filled, that will be come out through this ceramic cup, and the suction that will be measured here. You can see here, this is the reading, up to when it will be the value near about the zero, this is the saturation point. When it will come to 10, that means that filled capacity, and this green zone, what is visible here, and this is the available moisture, and whenever it will cross here, that is called dry zone. So in this period we have to irrigate up to here, then we have to irrigate. When we will get the reading here, then we have to irrigate. And here is the fortunate that Rajanna ji is the irrigation scientist here in division of agronomy. And these are the MSc student. What is your name?
Ruksana.
She is Ruksana from?
Karnataka.
And you? Chunand Prakash. And he is also MSc student in the division of agronomy. So Rajanna ji, can you, do you want anything to tell?
Yes, dear viewers, tensiometer is mainly, it records the suction or pressure of the soil content where the moisture depletes, it gives some pressure or vacuum, it measures the vacuum gauge.
Vacuum gauge is here, no? I have already.
Vacuum gauge. Actually, here when we give irrigation, the points will come at zero, that is at saturation point, and after 48 hours, it goes to filled capacity where the moisture, available moisture ranges from filled capacity to permanent wilting point. In this region, we can give irrigation water at desired levels. Okay, after that, it at permanent wilting point to at wilting point, if we give irrigation also, there will be yield reduction up to some extent, and there is of no use. So that we have to describe that the available moisture content range, and we have to give irrigation. Based on that, we can achieve desired yield levels also, with minimum water, where loss of water will be minimized to great extent.
Yeah. Because our main motto of installing this instrument is to maximize the water productivity through knowing the when to irrigate. Exactly. So these were all about the tensiometer. I